This is tape two of the graduation.
Tape two.
1, 2, 3.
Jacob Schwab and his mother Jane.
Oh yeah. Oh no, you got it.
Who was the girl that was in the previous picture?
Jenny Waynesguard.
Jenny Waynesguard.
Okay, but wait. You got to get. Okay. Wait.
Hey Jeff. Good job.
Well, sorry. Okay. Now you can point. Okay, but I want a close up.
Jake, you're not looking that way. Look that way.
No, you do whatever you want. 1, 2, 3. Stick the tongue out. In the shadow. Okay, that's much better. Ready, 1, 2, 3. Gotcha.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Who's this?
1, 2, 3.
Gotcha. Tell us your name.
I am Jake Willoughby, and this is Ben Lyman.
Thank you.
You didn't recognize him.
We gotta go over to Walmart. The Schwab family.
Are you ready now?
Who is it?
Justin. Alder. Spencer Wallen. You want to take a picture?
Yeah. These people.
My name's Eric. I'm whoever's friend of your son.
And who's this?
I'm Kyle Farron.
I'm Jake Schwab.
You don't know me.
Thank you.
Just joking.
Hug.
Who's this?
That's good.
I'm Winnie House. And I'm going to be famous someday, so save that tape.
Okay.
Someday. She's already famous.
This?
Kirsten.
Hey, wait. 1, 2, 3.
You're all on video.
Get my good side.
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cry. I know.
Bryce Larson and Melody Meyer.
I love it.
And I get to sit by Matt. That was so cool.
And Mike Meyer in the background.
One more.
You're in the shadow, Melody.
Yes, sir.
We're back from the graduation. Just wanting to take a video of our trees in front of our house and how pretty things look. These trees are 10 years old this year. The yard looks very nice this year. The 99 Explorer and the 02 Buick Rendezvous. I think this is about the prettiest part of the yard back here, back where it's all filled in with these different plants. Golden Corral and Prover or Orm, and this is for Cody's. Last supper before going into the MTC. Bowen and Benjamin and Cody.
Mike. We got set apart last night, so you're official.
He's official.
Hey, Elder. I'll tell you, Elder.
All right. I've been telling him, Elder, you can hug your sisters and your aunts.
That's right.
He had girls coming last night. His girls kept coming last night, you know. Yeah. You could tell they kind of wanted to hug, but I just, hey, Alan, it's
Mike and Bailey, and Mark and Brett, Joseph and Crystal, and Lacey and Eli, and Ladie and Brian and Bowen and Marie, Brooker, and Amy and Benjamin and LaBelle. Ryan Bleed and Aunt Mary Smith. Scott and Bill and Jenna and Pam and Melanie and Lisa and Jack and Mary. Mike on the cell phone.
Not quite.
Well, Lisa's work.
She says it doesn't work.
Well, it was working last night. I had about Lisa. You know the door on the other end of the shop? The Raptors are out. This is from me.
Cut your hair. Should I tie one on your hair?
Yeah, what is it?
It's a city of hair.
We're getting our group picture. Come on. You can put kids down one more level. You gotta smush in.
Ryan, come up here by us. Right.
We've got another level right here. We need this way. You've got to come in, Marie. You've got to come in.
Here, I'll see us.
Okay, more like it. I'm gonna go get in there in just a second. I'll have you take one with this too.
There we go. Make that salad, Marie.
We're out at Mark and Amy's for Bailey and Liberty's first birthday celebration. Who is that, Rooker? Who is it? Is that, say Buzz. Can you say Buzz? Where's Woody? Woody. Woody, go up in the sky, huh? You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Bowen, who's how old now?
4.5.
4.5 months.
You getting on.
Where'd the burp rack go?
Wow. Wow.
Whoa.
Hi. Hi, Bowen.
There's too many people to look at.
Hey. This is how we take a bath, take a bath, take a bath. He likes that song. And he can't get back on his back.
I tried sitting on him, he kept falling back, or he just kind of go like this.
He was just sitting there on the couch, and they were all playing video games, and he was just chilling. When I got home, it was so funny.
Second birthday girl. Let her look at him. There's Sadie and Maddie.
Oh.
Okay, we're dancing. Pretty nice dancing.
That's what I want to do.
personality. Pause if I return. This guy's wife walks in and she's like, okay, blah, 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 blah. So then he pauses it. He says, that was great, honey. And then goes back to his show. Pause. Verify.
Flashbacks.
Because she looks exactly like I did when I was back. So she kept going.
The computer that I have is still pretty good.
Yeah, it's still a really good computer. They've come out with bigger and better, though.
Right, but there's no compelling reason for me to...
No, I'm not sure you get a compelling reason, but...
Don't look at the ceiling like that. They in your cake, Libby.
You should see this picture, Sharon. Look.
Rooker, come here. Come eat this one.
Look at that.
Joseph and I are here at the church. That's Brother Miller leaving. The Lord Clerk, who was down in the bishop's office, or in the office doing some work. But anyway, we're going with the scouts to Antelope Island. We'll check in later. Try to something. There's Brandon Farnsworth. There's Brother Johnson just getting home from work.
I'm gonna go change my clothes. I'll be right back. Okay.
I'm thinking about getting divorced right here. Here comes Blake.
I'm selling that thing for $15.
I have to report this one. Between the last time we didn't report and the last time we did, how we didn't report. No, but definitely.
We haven't been reporting, you mean in priesthood?
Yeah.
Hi,
there's only a couple books,
and I'm mad because the guy got a book that I wanted, and he isn't going to return it until July 24th.
You
These
mad
are the
same
thing.
Mom?
No, one has farther files. The other one we just found, we didn't know.
Hey,
is that Tiger
was.
Woods?
You should sell it.
It's Carson's game.
Is that Tiger Woods, though?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just an Cyber ugly Tiger. Replica.
Game Boy
well, how
games.
How long has he been in?
Obviously, as far as Game Boy Color. I mean, Game Boy Advance.
That's what?
Yeah, like two of every game. Oh, I thought he'd put that back.
Oh, Super Mario, that's fine.
Here we are with Blakey again.
Love it, game.
Blake Gardner. See, I'd take these videos so that as you get older, like, hey, see, last year at Scout Happy Camp, birthday. You were younger, and now you're older.
Dude, hello.
There he is.
Brother Johnson.
Yeah, if you ask the people who made the game,
oh,
and give it like
guys.
A 10.
The people who made it.
Never.
What do we have here?
Our Antelope Island group picture, video picture.
Okay.
Yeah.
Going through Brookhaven. Down Second North with Eddie Arnold
yes.
playing. Main Street, Cadesville. Headed towards Layton. Layton. Gentile in 89. Towards the Flying J intersection. The new Home Depot. Bridger Bay Campground.
There have to be bugs.
You need me to spray the back of your neck?
No, I feel like maybe it's not as bad as
setting up the tent. Putting up the spring bar tent. Success on the tent.
Well, not like, I mean, like, just the taste. No, I like hot sauce.
The living room around the campfire.
Dad, should I roll it out?
The kitchen.
I shall assist you.
Joseph's agreeing, though, because he doesn't put salsa on his food. He puts it on the street.
There's this little restaurant, and they have the best hot sauce.
Well, that's because
I've ever.
Our
past
camp out.
I
want to
know.
These matches.
Yeah.
Nothing.
We start fire.
Hey, Kenny.
Toast
yeah.
And burn. That was burnt.
I'll do pop it. Not. It's just perfect. Don't insult my work.
I hate it.
Ow.
This is very hot.
I popped the bubble and that hot air like burned my finger.
Congratulations, Joe.
I've achieved the impossible. Snap. Fireworks. Man, you could light fireworks easy.
Here?
You could, like, snap. Remember that guy?
Oh. Like,
and it heading down to the lake.
No, I'm dead serious.
Does the camera just love me or something?
Yeah.
I think I should be a comedian one day.
Only it is loving.
How far are the bases, Johnny?
How far you in? Keep going. Keep going.
No, we don't want them too far.
Yeah, I suggest right here.
Like.
Right here, dude. No, trust me, I play kickball at my house.
Right there.
It's hard.
Fine. Hold on, gotta make it cool. Joe, you gotta make the X mark.
Hold them on this guy over here, Matt.
That was off.
Move the camera slow.
That was pretty good, though.
It was a little far. Hold him there.
Come
grab it, hold it, Kenny.
Put
just hold
second.
It, hold it.
Yeah.
Just keep it. Attica, okay, push the button and put it on standby.
The same button?
Yeah, the red button. Surprise, I bet I only had 20 bucks by tomorrow.
Tried to
he
walk
perfectly yet. Did that. Charge the mound next time.
Oh.
Foul?
Foul.
Oh. Oh, boy. Ah!
Take me home.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Swing all the way, but. Atta kick,
Kenny!
Dude, second!
Oh.
Why are you giving it to me? Fielder, dude.
Whoa, what was that?
Hey,
Kenny.
Whatever. Okay. Oh, good, Lyman.
Got me home, that's all that matters.
Yes, it works.
Brother Johnson, you batting?
Yeah. Ow, that hurt. Like none other.
No, I know it's
the mosquitoes are getting us, so we're heading back.
Bad time they are.
Nope. I'm not feeling about putting my socks.
7 a.m. Saturday morning breakfast. The wind broke the poles on our tent right there, so we dropped it, and Mike set up his little two-man, and I slept in the Explorer. The broken pole. Breakfast at Tiffany's.
Here's our cook right here. Here's the orange juice man right here.
I did so good. I did 6 cups of water and some orange juice stuff.
This is the midnight tent pitcher.
Who got up and helped us in the night.
Man, nothing's coming out of this.
I know, but
let go long.
Oh yeah.
Camp all cleaned up. Back down to the beach.
Did that hit you?
No, I don't
think it hit him.
What?
Time's a reunion at.
We need a pitcher, not a belly yitcher.
Oh!
Doesn't like that.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, he's thinking.
There we go.
Oh!
Okay.
Yes, did
that's
make
all you, Joe! No, that's
go.
All you!
Kenny, you seconds. Gotta go back!
First.
You gotta go back!
What? Oh. That is crap! Yeah! Yeah!
Double
yeah! Let's go!
Done with the baseball, now go into the water.
You coming, Dad?
Yeah.
Way deep.
Kenny and Joseph. This is the Kaysville 4th of July celebration. This is the DATC. Kaylin is going to be playing in a fiddle group with the group she takes lessons from. So we'll be recording that, and then later today we'll be recording her little group with their friends. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. We set out our blanket for the fireworks. As you can see, others have too. Thank you. The boys have made a firework out of smoke bombs or something. Is that a penny or a dime?
It's a quarter. Take off your hats, guys.
Here we are at the parade.
Look! Here they come! Let's send out the flag! Give me your sticker. I'll leave it right now. Put it in your bag.
He's graduated. Tom and Sharon Clark.
There it goes.
just do like a tarp and a sprinkler? Oh, that sounds like a good
idea. Yeah.
Putting dish soap on the